This ain't ready, man. You know what I mean? This ain't ready.
What did they say? If you stay ready, you don't have to get ready.
Yeah.
Sorry. I thought you were talking. When you started boxing, did you?
And right now, Triple G's the man.
Right.
I just got to put myself in a position where the fans want to see that fight again. I still got to prove myself to the fans. You know, it's a fight where I'm not expecting that I'll get that right away. It's a fight where I got to get like about 3 solid wins against some solid competition.
Absolutely.
You, a guy like Chavez, you know, get a solid win against Chavez, get a solid win against this guy, where then the fans say, oh shit, Rosado's improving. He's a lot better. I think he'll give Triple G a better fight this time. You know, he didn't give him such a bad fight when he was a couple years back. I like to see it again. So I know I got to put myself in that position, but, you know, I got to be careful with what I say.
Yeah, I agree. No, it was very smart of you. Very smart.
Yeah.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekpak.